Dear friends, greeting from Germany. My name is Johannes and I'm part of a ministry helping Jewish people to return to Israel. 30 years ago, I was the first time in my life in Israel and we were together 120 intercessors from different nations praying for the peace of Jerusalem. Then God spoke to us, help my people to come home. And until today, we have seen a great number of Jewish people from so many nations returning. Now again, Israel and the world is under great distress. And God is calling intercessors to stand together and to continue to pray for Israel and especially for the return of Jewish people. So we thought 30 years after the start of the Ebenezer Operation Exodus ministry, we want to start the new year with a very special prayer initiative. On the 22nd and 23rd of January, we want to invite you to join us for a 24-hour International Aliyah Prayer Watch. We will start at 9 p.m. UK time, and then for 24 hours we will be online, and leaders from starting from New Zealand, ending in the United States will lead us at 24 hours in the prayer for Israel and for the church. And we believe that next year we will see even more Jewish people returning to Israel, but it has to be born out of prayer. So I would like to invite you to join us. All information is on our webpage, where you can find the link in the video description. So see you in January. May God bless you and blessed 2021.